Hi, Becky. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us. Now, from what I understand, you are an information specialist at LLS, but what's really important is you're a two-time transplant survivor and someone who deals with graft-versus-host disease. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Absolutely. So I'm a 32. Overall, the first transplant was 32 years ago, so 32 years survivor.
Guidance over the phone, whether they think this should be looked at a little more
know, and what the Alliance does is bring those, all those tools together for those patients to be able to, okay, I see this list of GVHD, it does say muscle cramping, or it does say tightening of my skin, you know, so some things the primary physician may just know from there. So making sure they have the tools and that your own best advocate, push for yourself.
And one last question, what's your advice to us as doctors, GVHD doctors? I mean, we work on the research and, you know, this is a big meeting and you do all of those, you can move the field forward, but the patients are the most important, you know, piece of all of this. So what do you recommend for us that we can improve upon and do better for our patients?
So I don't know individually, but I know as maybe center-wide, if there's more survivorship clinics available for patients, that would be a blessing, because then if somebody did move from a different area and they were close to, you know, they might have to travel just a little bit, but if they had the opportunity to go to a survivorship clinic, I think that would make all of the difference. And as soon as we start getting, I know we have more than we had, you know, just 5 years ago even, but if that is a trend that will continue, I think that would be fantastic for the patients overall. And so for you as physicians to implement that in your centers would be
I know, and I've been in the field for like 20 years, and to be able to see some of my patients that I cared for 20 years ago, still 20 years later, and follow up and making sure that we're still involved in their lives, I think that, ironically, I think it's as good for me as it is for them. And it creates, again, this we're all in it together.
I agree. My initial transplant physician is here somewhere, and I mean, she's 32 years ago.
Yeah.
And that's why, you know, she's part of the reason why I'm here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.